Hello and welcome. How are you doing, my friend? And next I am planning to show you that how to replace this Toyota Camry cars, this rear area's parking light. And there is actually one parking light even blinking in here. And we look in that area. And there is one parking light for this in here. Excellent. And it is working there. But then when we look in that another side in here, we can see that, oh, there is no any parking lights on. Okay, and that's, we need to replace that parking light and how it happens. First thing is that we go to look what kind of bulbs we need and tools. Okay, and then there is this bulb, what is in my hand, and this bulb is broken. In that bulb, and now we are talking this glass bulb, and my first recommendation is that if you need and you like to purchase the highest quality bulb, please go to visit in nearest Toyota dealership center and say that hey, please give me one this parking rear this front parking light, and this Toyota Technician, he give that kind of new bulb to you, what is okay, and this cost about $1 to $2 per piece. Okay, and this is the easiest way. Then if we think that we like to use some cheaper and maybe not so high quality part, we can purchase these aftermarket bulbs, like in I have in here one example, this Philips bulb. And this bulb size is, by the way, when we are planning to go purchase this bulb, this size is this W in here, W5W is this type. And then when I rotate that in another side, there is also this voltage in here. It's 12 volts and 5 watts is the size. And remember, when you are going to purchase, that you look that hey, this is glass bulb, it looks like that, and there is in this package normally two pieces. And always when you are and we are planning to replace these real bulbs, it is always wise to replace both bulbs in same time, because in 2 days this bulb's quality is so excellent and similar that if this bulb goes broken, it is very surely that the second bulb goes broken also within 1 month or two, because they have so similar lifetime in all bulbs that it is wise to replace both bulbs in same time. This is my message, remember. And where we can then get these aftermarket bulbs? The most common place is some big hardware store chain like Home Depot in United States, and also if we visit in some store chain like Target company, we can get these bulbs. And of course when we go to visit in some auto spare part store, they have always these bulbs. But remember that when we visit in Toyota dealership center, then we have always the best, the highest quality bulb, what last longest. Remember, when you use original part, they last longer. This is the only important message. And the quality is the best. Okay, but then when we have this bulb, we can go to take this old bulb away. Okay, and then when we are planning to replace this front parking light, we need to first look that where is this bulb location, and now I am in this right side, and let's go to look, because it is good to know that this bulb location is in here up area, and then when we look in here down area, we can see that in that position in here, this is this bulb holder in here, this part. And next I need to do so that I need a little bit space, because this is my holder, and let's look that next closer. Okay, and now we are looking in that inner area, and there is this back area, and this part is in here, is this bulb area. And firstly, I take this radiator coolant hose away a little bit in here, that we can see that better in that way. There is this my part, and then there is idea that I need to only take this bulb holder and rotate that in this way. And I insert my hand in here, these two bulbs in here, and I rotate that in this way, and then I need to pull out that in here, in that way. Look, there is this my bulb. Bulb is in there, it looks like. And only rotation and then pull out. Rotate and pull out, and I insert that in back in here, in this hole. There is this hole, I insert in there, and when I install back, there is also a little bit movement, and then rotation. Okay, and then, if you think that this is a little bit tight, if you have small tongs, you can insert these tongs in here, and then when we insert that in this position, and do not press these cables, only this gray holder, and when we little bit insert in here and rotate in down, look, this is starting position and down, and then we check that is this like release, when it is reckless, it moves, and then we only pull out carefully, in that way, good, and there is this bulb, excellent, bulb is there, fine, and then we need to take that old bulb out, and it happens so that we only insert our fingers, or then if we have this clean cotton cloth, we press that and carefully we pull out that in here, in that. And there is this my bulb, look. And then we go to take new bulb and we install that back, new bulb. Okay, and now I have new bulb in my hand in here, and this back installation happens so that I take my hand in here, in that way, and then I take this my glass, and look, there is this shape in this my glass, that it goes in that way, that line is in here, this basement, and then this bulb goes in here in only one way, look, that there is slot in here inside, slot, and this goes, when we check, we can check that, hey, that part goes in this line in here, then it goes in here, and then when this light goes on, it is excellent. And then remember to go turn on your car's parking light in this cabin area, that we can check that how now everything is okay, and then if we install that wrong, there is no any light, and then remember to press in down, and only one finger, like normal, that you are pressing some button, not too much force. And now it's okay, and then this back installation happens so that we have in here this hole, and let's go to look that hole, what I am meaning. There is this hole, can you see in there? There is this hole, a little bit more light. Okay, there is this hole, cool. In that area. Okay, and there is this hole, excellent. In there. And now, when we can see that, okay, there is this hole in that slot. I take next, is my bulb, what is in there, and then do not touch this area and clean this carefully in clean cotton cloth, because if there is any oil, then this oil can destroy this bulb soon. And then I take this my bulb, and there is this my hole also, and I insert that in this hole, and then remember, look that area, and then I need to rotate that again. In that way, and then I need to rotate that little bit more that it is in this position. And then we need to check that is this enough tight so that I try to little bit move that in that way. And if this is like tight and we can't take that out, then installation is okay. And then we can also check in here inner area. Okay, and there is light in there. Excellent. Excellent. Light is there. Everything is fine. Good. And now this installation is fine. And we can go to replace next bulb in left area. Okay, and then we are replacing this left area's parking light bulb. And there is idea, same idea, that in here is this holder. And next we look that closer. Okay, and then when we look at this front parking light bulb, what is in this left area, there is car's battery. And then when we look in that area, in here, in this side, what is in that area, there is this bulb. Bulb location is in here. And now I check that how it. Okay, this is this bulb, and then we need to open it so that we take in hand in here and rotate in that way. Hand, start, and end. And it happens so that I insert my hand in here, in this position, and then I rotate that carefully in that way. It is quite tight, and then this bulb is in here. Look again, I insert that in back, and then this might be so tight that it is difficult to open, and that's I recommend that if we have small tongs, we can install these tongs in here in these gray areas. Do not know in these cables and wires, no in that area. Only in this holder area, and when I take in here small grip in that way and carefully that I don't damage, I open a little bit this my mount, I insert that in this position in here. We can actually look in this side view that what is there happening. And there is this my bulb, and then I install my tongs in here. And this gray area, look in that, this is excellent position. And then I rotate that only in that side, that I move that in this way, in that way. I insert, and then be careful with those electric cables. Now when I rotate that, a little bit, because I need to press that, and in that way, now it opens, and then when it is free, I can take my hands in here and carefully I can pull out. It is so easy. An idea was that this is starting position and then only rotation and carefully pull out. This is starting position, rotation and pull out. And here is our bulb. Excellent. And then we look at what we do next. There was this my bulb, excellent. And this bulb is in here, and I can take that bulb out so that I keep my fingers in here and then remember only pull out, no any rotation. In here and pull out, okay. And then I go to take new bulb. Okay, and now I have in here this new bulb, and first I take this my holder, and then remember, there is this line in inside where that line, look, this bulb, this end area is, it looks different, and it goes in here only one way, and when this light goes on, look, it is in right, now it's off, and then if I try to insert that in like this way, this is wrong. Only one slot it goes in there, and then only small pressing inside, and then this bulb is going. Okay, let's look a little bit other view that I inserted again. Now this is starting position and there is bulb, and it goes in only when we a little bit carefully touch that it goes. When we look in here inside, there is line in there, and then this bulb goes directly in there, and then small press that it is deep in there. Do not press too much that this bulb can go broken, but small, like turn on switch press, and now it's there. And then it's time to install it back. That back installation happens so that there is hole, and let's go to look that hole closer. Where is this hole? There is this hole. Okay, we can see that. And in that slot, I carefully insert that my holder, and I press that in, and then we have important job to do. And this job is that I need to adjust in that position. I need to carefully insert that in here, in this way. Now it's there, and then I need to rotate that little bit, because now it is not well, because I need to rotate that in a little bit more, and this job can be a little bit hard, and that's we can use. If we don't have enough force, we can use this tongs, and I insert my tongs in here, and do not touch this cables, only this holder, and then a little bit rotation in here, and that. Then I press carefully, and then I a little bit rotate that. Good. Now it's in position, and then I check that is this in there, and this final check is that when I try to pull out this holder, and if this is tight, everything is fine, and now it looks like everything is okay. Holder is in there, and then final check is to check that is there light inside. Looks good. We have some light in there. Yes, there is light inside, excellent. And then this part is also well placed, that we check that when we a little bit touch this, that it is tight in there, and now everything is fine. Okay, cool. There is parking light in there. Okay, thank you for watching, and have a nice day to you.